What you think, man?
Hey, man, I'm actually live in the presence of a legend, the Bone Collector, Mr. AKA Rucker Park, Mr. AKA Whip Wop. And he just gave me some techniques on how to get my handles right. He said I got a little too much weight on me, and he said he gonna work with me. So it's a blessing. And just playing with the man himself, man, it was unreal. It was like a movie, man. Like something I'll always remember.